starting the final quarter of the 1966 Grand Final between St Kilda and Collingwood, and at this stage the Saints are 4 points up. Here it is, being forced out to the wing position, taken there and driven forward by Adamson. Oh, Gavlitz trying to take a one-hander. Collingwood kicking to the Richmond end. Murray has it, he's robbed of possession. Picked up by Ian Graham. Ian Graham has his kick smothered by the St Kilda defence. Taken by Richardson of Collingwood. He tries a short one out here. Doesn't come off. Patterson can't handle it. Picks it up, however. Tackled by Reid. There's a long kick. It's going to the goal square. They fly. Nobody able to hold the mark. Cunningham has it.
Gavlitz getting the free.
And listen to the St Kilda crowd. Gavlitz. He's kicked two. He's 15 yards out. He's on a slight angle. Can he put the Magpies in front? Oh no, he's kicked it! One behind, off the side of his feet. Well now, let's explain this. There must be something wrong down that end, Ted. Thompson missed one from 5 yards out. Who was it? Neil missed one from about 8 yards out. And now from 15 yards out, Gavlitz has kicked it through to a point. And they both, the three of them, went on the same angle.
They're neglecting this strong, choppy breeze that comes in from the corner angles of the field.
There's a kick out from Murray. Richardson has taken the mark. But a free kick.
He's given a free kick.
A free kick has been awarded the Minot for a push in the back. 3 points in front from Kilda. Can they win their first ever Premiership? There's the kick from Minot. Goes to the centre of the ground. Oh, Green almost held that. He's been plated. Juggled it for a while. He looked a real bird to pull it down. There's his kick now. It's over 10.5 yards. Borlock's in front. Up goes Borlock. Knocked away by the Collingwood defence. Taken here by Richardson. He's in everything, this fellow. There's his kick out towards the broom. Yes, he's playing the free kick then. The player coming in with the throw of the ball. Jumped into Green, and Green will take the free. He's almost on the wing position on the Mendesley side. The Saints kicking to the scoreboard now. They kick it in the towards 10.5 yards forward. Oh, ball left around it, but he comes out on top of the ball. Puts his left foot into it. Down to the goal square. Neil's there. Collingwood defenders. Water can't hold it. Taken by Davis. He tries to bounce it. He's unleashed very sharply. And Davis is getting the free for a push in the back, I take it, Butch.
Yes, you can say that again, Mike. And we had a good shot of it.
Now he's in that bad pocket. The only guy I've ever seen kick goals consistently from that pocket is Jeff Tunbridge of Melbourne. Allan Davis now. Oh, he's a good 45 yards out. There's the kick. It's on its way. It's swung off, however. There's a snap. It's dribbling forward. It's forced through for one behind.
And that makes 4 points in front St Kilda. We're 2-3 minutes now into the last quarter of the Grand Final. 1966 between St Kilda and Collingwood. It's been an enormous game here. It'll be the survival of the fittest in this last quarter. The first side to the track, as far as physical fitness is concerned. Boyne kicks in. Thompson now in front. Couldn't mark. Punched away by Minor. It's a chance here.
For Stewart. Stewart is still battling, kicked away from him by Tully. It's taken and driven out of danger by Bingley. Up the centre half forward, puts it through there. Here's a go, Griffith pushes it on. And through it goes from the feet of the Moran. Well, Moran broke clear, but Minot. Minot was the boy responsible for that. Griffith. Fellows who forced that ball forward, and the man kept it off with a goal, and we have been playing 4 minutes into the final quarter, and we find St Kilda 10 points up. Can they take off their first premiership?
Umpire Crouch bounces the ball. Why not in there? It's a wild one. Hit away by Waters, who's on the ball now. Picked up by Pitt. He hands passes nicely to Adams, but it's over to Tully. Tully runs through. Gets a long one right in towards the square. Gavlitz there. Couldn't mark. Gets the hand to it. It's still in play. It's over the line. A chance there for Searle. The defense ball becomes a boundary throwing. Searle will come off the ground, I think. Yes, he's been taken off now. And steer on. Here's the throw-in. Gavlitz takes it. He's trying to hand pass the ball held onto him. And umpire Crouch will bounce it. Trevor Steer on and Searle off. Here's the bounce. Gavlitz hits down. There's a chance here for a relieving kick. Steer. Oh, he overruns it.
Cooper. Cooper long hand close across the green. Green is running, and Green is running well with a two. There's his long kick up to the forward pocket on the member stand side. A mark missed there by Davis. Over the boundary line it goes, and we'll wait for the throw-in. Oh, boy. You could cut the air with a knife here. The tension is absolutely enormous. Oh, Butch, I don't know about you, but I'm as nervous. There's a sign. Up they go. It's taken by Darrell Griffiths. He gets his foot to the ball. Racing out the meeting is Neil. Neil Smith with his left foot. 1 point.
Well, that was a let out. It was a good shot by Neil, too, with the left foot. He's hitting shoulder, too. And it's now 11 points in front St Kilda. A tremendous game here. The tension is enormous. 90% throws St Kilda crowd here, too. His point comes up.
Ted Whitten, can the Saints hang on to the field?
If they can continue to keep penetrating their forward line like they are, Mike, there's no reason why they can't.
There's a poor kickoff. It's picked up here by Wallace. Driven in towards the centre of the ground. Oh, Sigma misses the mark. He's grabbed. A play on is the call. Adamson catches his way through. There's a long hand pass from him. And Stewart throws himself at the ball. Comes out with it. Kicks up towards centre half forward. They try. Nobody able to pull the ball down. Griffiths comes out with it. Griffiths goes forward. Here's a go for young Davis. The ball is not clear, however. It's on the half-forward flank for St Kilda on the member stand side.
Well, St Kilda is certainly holding them at the moment. There's a long time to go. Henderson now getting changed on the bench.
Right, he's got a shot of that too. There's the throw. Now minor from behind. Got into the back of the Collingwood boy. No free kick, however. There's a free cut out of this. And it's going St Kilda's way. It's going to Darrell Griffiths.
He's
running on the
right
half-forward flank on the member stand side. There's his kick now. This is swinging in. Ball up there from behind. Neil! Oh, did you see that? Of course you did. What a magnificent effort. Cowboy Neil. And what about our Channel 7 cameraman now, director Al Potter, back on the back line. A beauty, boys. Kevin Neil now. He's already kicked four. He is 30 yards out on a slight angle. Now that wind could be tricky. You watch his ball drift away to the left. There's the kick. Oh, did he ever drift? The players set themselves. Up the goal. It comes to the ground. No mark paid. The ball is kicked out here, but I think it's over the boundary line in that forward pocket, and we'll take the throw-in.
Yeah, there's a definite throw-in there in the forward pocket for St Kilda, and they're running right at the moment. There's a colossal pressure on Collingwood. Collingwood look to me as if they're tiring a little bit.
8 minutes of the final quarter gone. There's a try and minor from behind. He gets a tap down. Cooper has it. Cooper hooks one over his shoulder. 1 point.
Oh, that could have been the end of it. Cooper snapped to the left foot. Missed it by inches only. And another point to St Kilda.
12 points up. The Magpies need two straight kicks right through the middle. Point kicks now. Up they go. It's Collingwood breaking clear. The ball is driven to the wing position on the outer side. Or could have been a free to Tudman. However, he tries a hand pass. And look at this. Here's a go. Patterson comes in. Here's Reid. Reid puts his feet to it. Tries it back to the wing position on that outer side. Racing for the Terry Waters. But the ball over the boundary line waits for the throw in. Yes, sir.
Michael, John Henderson's come onto the ground for Collingwood. I think that Errol Hutchison has left the ground. Henderson's gone to Stewart on the centre wing, and Tully in the centre position, and Tully has gone to the wing in Hutchinson's place.
Right, Baldock comes in now. He apparently is on the ball. Look at the magic. Puts his feet into it. Drives it over the half-forward flank. There's nobody home. Here's a chance. Oh! Here's a let-in point over the minute. Neil races into an open goal. He's offline, I think. 1 point.
Oh,
13 points up.
They're a bit over-anxious, Mike. A bit more steadiness here. They can steal the game. 7-12 to 9-13 now. 54-67, 13 points in front, and Collingwood needs 3 goals. Boyne now with the ball. They're worried down there.
Look at Allan James. Thinking, can we do it for the first time ever? There's the kickoff from Peter Boyne. He goes straight down the centre. Good tactics. The players set themselves. And Trevor Steer, who has come onto the ground, but Steer now, 53 foot, drives up towards 10.5 forward. Oh, there's a goal. A flash. Graham went down in that lot. Here's Tully trying to battle the ball forward. A kick off the ground here. Gabbo has it. A long hand pass by Gabbo is smothered. But it's kicked forward here to the half-forward flank for Collingwood on the member stand side. Roger head in front of Richardson. Trundles it over the boundary line and will take the throw-in. They've been playing 10 minutes into the final quarter. Still plenty of time for Magpies to get back into it. Tuddenham has it. Tuddenham forces it forward and he'll get a free kick.
Yes, definitely. The man held. And Tuddenham now a good 45, 50 yards out on the flank.
Oh, he's a good 50 yards out there. There's his kick now. This is swinging in. I tell you what, this is going to be close. It's close, I think. Go!
Can the Saints do it?
Would you think that was a lack of thought on the St Kilda backline by not crowding that goal square?
Here's the ball back in the centre. It's Steer and Morrow in there. There was a chance for Henderson, but it's Morrow's free kick. Henderson on the mark. Morrow about to kick from centre field. Oh, wonky off kick two going out towards the flank. A player called there. Stewart, he's breaking away, shooting for goal. It goes to drop with a short Davis in there, but it's Montgomery. The city Montgomery saves the day for Collingwood. 7 points down Collingwood at this stage. Oh, it's off the side of his boot and it's in trouble. Cooper slides, couldn't mark. Left footed out here towards the centre wing position. There's a chance for Graham. But Burton Howe comes through. He picks up, tackled by Pitt, and Burton Howe gets the free kick.
Could have been played one a bit earlier too. There's his kick, not a particularly good one. But Griffith has it. Griffith in a bit of trouble, so he throws himself at it. He gets his kick up in the pocket and looking for it. Clear water.
Safe player in defence, this fellow is.
Oh, he's a magnificent player. Terry Waters now. Kicking out. Players set themselves. Henderson fumble the mark. Is it chance for Griffith? Griffith
across
towards Smith.
He's held up
at a
three. Oh, yes,
dropping
the ball. There's his play. Dropping the ball.
And he has the ball.
Adamson it is. Free kick now in the half back line for Collingwood and young David coming off. And it looks like Pays will come on for St Kilda. They fly. There's a chance for Henderson. He turns past to Steer. Steer gets the kick out towards the forward pocket. Wallace racing through it with head. Head in front, but he'll take the ball over the boundary line. Yes, it's Pays on and young Davis off for St Kilda. And both coaches have used their men and their tactics very well. Morrow from behind. Hits down. A chance for Gavelic. He grabs. He hands passes the wrong way. Griffiths gets it. Kicks up towards the half forward line. There's a chance for Mark here. No mark. Adamson forces the ball. Picked up by Baldock. Hand pass to Moran. A bad one. There's a chance for Baldock again. He hand passes. It's hit back. Oh, it's just a football here. Stewart has it. Onto the right foot.
Oh!
A high kick into the forward pocket. Pays goes for it. It's picked up by Adamson. Adamson grabs. They're getting very weary. It's a Kilda player taken to the ground. Potter kick out towards the centre wing. Burton Howell in front. Couldn't mark. It drops over their head. It's picked up by Allan Morrow. Allan Morrow gets the kick out towards the flank and will go over the boundary line.
They have been playing 13 and a half minutes.
7 points.
Final quarter. As Allan Gale says, 7 point citizens in favour of St Kilda. There's a try and Big Jello gets a big knock. It goes to Bournock. Bournock tries a hand pass again. He follows up. He picks up a hand pass across there to Stewart. He gets his boot in. Here's a chance for Ross Smith. He picks up. He drives to that forward pocket on the member stand side. Warner!
Well, Collingwood players are tired now. Three fellas here with their head down on the half-back flank. Here's the kick into the centre. It's a chance for Patterson. Tuddenham goes through there. Nicely shepherded by Rose. It's a long kick to Ian Graham. Ian Graham couldn't mark it. Steer. Graham turns and scores. Beautifully shepherded by Steer. He's running into goal. Goes for the left foot kick. It's in here towards Murray. Murray pushes it down in front of him. He clears. Close to the corner. Now he's in the position. And the ball goes out of bounds once again.
Oh, boy, what a tense struggle this is. A lot of people, there's Allan James giving direction.
Free
a lot of
ball.
People said this will be the best grand final scene for years.
Oh.
No way, boy, you can't do that. There's a kick from Murray off the side of his boot. Cooper couldn't get there and will take another throw in on the wing position on the member stand side.
Green has gone to the back line now, Mike, and it looks like it's a simple play. Looks like Cowboy Neal or still a custom coming off.
Right. There it is, Henderson has it. Goes a hand pass across to the Bear. Big Gallo gets his kick into what 10.5 four. There's a goal. Sarah Kopsky. Tell you what, he's not too well, Sarah.
Well, played a magnificent game too. He's taken a bundle of marks there in the back pocket. There could be trouble.
If they can hang on, the injury will be worth it. There's his kick. And I'll tell you what, they're playing the boundary, St Kilda. Good tactics, Ted.
Yes, there's no doubt about it at this stage, Mike, if they can keep it around the boundary line. But I'd still attack if I was them because they get more results.
There's the throw now. Big Gallo takes it. He gets that hand pass, but it's just moment or other. Here's the ball going across here to Cudman. Cudman tackled by Ben. A good 70 yards out. He's kicking to the Richmond goal. There's the kick. The player set themselves up. There's the mark.
Graham.
Ian Graham. Ian Graham has marked.
7 points the difference, Michael.
And Graham is 40 yards out on only a slight angle. Is Ian Sinman. A little seedy. Both sides very, very weary. Ian Graham, 40 yards out on a slight angle, kicking to the Richmond end goal. Can he notch it to make the difference? 1 point. Here he comes. There's the kick. He's put it right through the stinger.
1 point the difference. Let's see that crowd go mad. 66 points for 67 points.
Well, what do you think, Mr. Football, Ted Whitten?
Well, I'm still sticking with St Kilda because I still feel with 1 point in front, they can still attack. They've attacked for 10 minutes of this quarter, had many scoring shots, but haven't been able to capitalise on their opportunities.
They've packed everybody onto the ball. St Kilda have only got 3 forwards.
This is not good tactics, Butch.
17 minutes of the final quarter gone. There's the bounce. Minoff gets the tap down here. Picked up and driven out of danger by Potter. Graham sets himself. Sinman from behind couldn't mark. Knocked away by Howell. Howell in the centre of the ground. Drives forward. It's a centre half forward. Morrow! He'll get it. Murray Hill going mad, but Morrow has it. It's a centre half forward.
It's all Collingwood in that back line now.
Well, let's see what the Saints can do. Cooper giving him advice. There's Morrow. It's a long kick to the player. Gets himself a chance for play. It comes to the ground. Players struggling for possession, but umpire Jeff Crouch will bounce the ball. It's 25 yards out from the Super goal. There's a bounce. Morrow goes for it. Big Gavilich is there. Oh, ball lock overran the ball then. Players struggling to get clear. Picked up by Gavilich. His kick is not a particularly good one. Henderson loses it. Oh, he's grabbed there. Struggles to forward. Kicked up by Moran. Moran kicks into the goal square. Neal. Kevin Neal. He's kicked four. He's kicking to the scoreboard end. Can he put it through?
I hope he's not overconfident, Michael.
Up in front, 10 yards out directly in front. The pressure's right on the boy from South Warrnambool. He kicks, he's put it right through. I'll tell you what. It's a dogged struggle there. Minor, who seems to be getting on top of that, gets the hit out. Taken by Tully. Tully drives forward. Yes, it's Saints driving back towards the centre of the ground, and Darryl Griffiths has marked. Well, can they win their first premiership ever, St Kilda? Up comes Griffiths. He kicks towards centre half forward. The players set themselves. The ball comes to the ground. Potter tries to break clear with it. It goes to Stewart. He's grabbed. He can't punch it, and it will be a bounce. It's centre half forward for St Kilda. I'll tell you what, Butch Minoff's doing a magnificent job in the ruck
now. He's done very well. In fact, Thompson is the boy that's missing at the moment. Steer hits down. There's a chance for Tutton. And it's picked up by Moran. And Wallace will mark.
Where's that fellow in the forward pocket?
They've got a man, an extra man on the back line. Oh, they did have. Here's Waters there. Kicked into Woods. Tutton and Tutton will mark. He's on the half back line, just in front of the half back line.
He must be on the ball, Tutton. Putnam about to drive the Magpies forward. There's his kick. Up towards centre half forward. They set themselves. Oh, Minot went a mile up. Comes down here. Ian Graham drives it forward. The sun's in the player's eyes. It comes to the ground. They overrun it. Picked up by Howell. They'll get a three. No, play on is the call. Gavilich has it. He can't break clear. What's the result? A ball up on Collingwood's half forward line on the member's side. The official attendance, 101,655. 101,655. There's the bounce. Up they go. Comes down here to Henderson. Henderson a short one in. And Pitt has marked. Now Pitt. Let's have a look at Pete. A pretty good kick this fella too. pitch is 45 to 50 yards out. Kicking from the middle of the flank. There's the kick. I'll tell you what, this is going to be close. It's close.
One point to decision. That's new life back into the Magpies. It's 20 minutes to the play. 21 minutes gone. And we generally run 30 minutes in these quarters. The ball being brought back to the centre. Look at that scoreboard. It'll read 73-72.
You still think there's a chance for a draw, Michael?
Yeah. Well, I'll tell you what, a draw would be a fitting result for this kid.
Oh, these players couldn't play again next week after a game like this.
Right, Minor gets a touchdown. Griffith tries to get away. It's picked up by Green. He tries to set a half forward. There it goes. The Saints going forward. Montgomery overruns it. In comes Potter. Back's on the mill. There'll be a ball up. There'll be a ball up. A 10 and a half forward for St Kilda. Just on 22 minutes gone. Umpire just trapped. Golly, he must be weary. Oh, what guts these fellows are showing. There's the bounce of the ball. Up they go. Steer gets the track down. Cooper has it. Cooper hooks it around here. It's in the forward pocket. Baldock racing for it. Can Baldock come out? In comes Patterson to do battle. Picked up by Neil. Oh, he's grabbed around the neck. And he couldn't possibly punch
the ball. Holding the ball.
Oh, Ken.
Definitely holding the ball.
How could he punch it?
He only had him round one arm.
Great
kick to Collingwood now.
I agree with Allan
Gale
on that decision.
All right,
I'll bow to your opinion.
Collie!
Back in the centre. Collie couldn't hold it. Comes down to the ground. Here's Laurie Hill coming out of it. Hill drives the right close forward. It's on their half forward, front on the other side. Sirakovsky's racing forward. Sarah has the jump. In comes Graham. Sirakovsky comes out with the ball. In comes Gavlich to do battle. And Sirakovsky leaves the pressure. Kicks to the half-back flank. Over the boundary line it goes, and we'll wait for the throwing. I'll tell you what, you've got to take your hats off to these fellows. This is a real heart stopper. Waiting for the throwing. They set themselves. Minot and Silverstein go for it. Down it comes here. Here's a chance for Finley. It's broken clear. We find 7 miles. He drives forward. Covering the house only by Murray. Murray's kicked by a particular good one. Henderson picks up. Henderson drives it high, wide, and Hanson. The ball bounces. They set themselves. Thompson's there. In comes Head. In comes Murray. But Thompson's still battling. Head tries to pick it up. There's a great battle. Wallace. The Cameron. Cameron's
and now it's a draw.
1 point.
73.8. And what's the time, Mike?
23 and a half minutes gone.
Can they get up?
3 and a half.
Oh, there's tremendous pressure out here. And the excitement, the place is seething. Bob Murray taking his time now, which is not good. It's reckless football that'll win this. And Collingwood now, even Stevens with St Kilda. Here's the kick in. Gabalik there. Couldn't mark it. Down it comes. No, Moran couldn't kick it. Look at this little fella, Tully. He gets the left footer. In here the woods. The forward pocket. Down onto the ground. It's picked up by Wallace. Wallace scrambles the ball in. Murray leaves. Oh, Thompson, bad mistake there. And Stewart makes. Stewart gets the long one. Into Waters in centre half back position. Waters. Oh, lovely play by Waters. Have a look at this pitch. Back to Potter. Potter kicks the high one. Tully in there and Henderson. Tully couldn't mark. Oh, Henderson should have waited there. It's a scramble of players and Crouch will bounce the ball. Oh, I'll have a heart attack in a minute, honestly. It's ticking on towards time on now and they're still at the drawn match at the moment.
I've already had three, Butch. Just on 25 minutes gone, there's a bounce of the ball. Knocked away here. It's taken by Richardson. He drives at the big one. It's out of bounds in the forward pocket.
Oh.
Out of bounds in the forward pocket on the member stand side.
Michael, this little tournament's not going to go as long as most of them either, but it hasn't been very many scores. Here's a throw-in, Thompson in front, he misses a hit down, it's a chance here for young Wallace, he scrambles it, falls on it, and it's got to be bounced.
Roger Head came out with it, as we wait for the bounce of the ball. There it goes, the player sits himself, Thompson takes it, hand passes to Gabalich, Gabalich a long one, oh, Cadman comes in, goes in and falls up. Baldock comes out with the ball. He drives it forward. It's almost in the centre of the ground. Stopped by Laurie Hill. Taken by Adamson across to Hill once again. Hill is grabbed. In comes Stewart. Stewart drives it forward. Here's a goal! Terry Waters is there, Neil goes high, nobody able to mark, the ball comes to the ground, back on the mill once again, and look at this, in comes Kevin Rose, Morrow comes in, Montgomery down, oh, Morrow around the neck, kick!
Oh, he's got it bouncing. Crouch to bounce the ball, and look at those players, they're throwing themselves in madly.
He must have blown his whistle a split second before Morrow was grabbed around the neck. There's the bounce of the ball. Griffith. He can't get it though, and over the boundary line it goes on St Kilda's half forward.
Oh, Michael, you might be right. Side. This could be a draw.
I tip this. 26 and a half minutes gone. There's a throw, and Morrow does it. Comes to get the cut down, taken by Bulldog. Bulldog flies into the one centre half forward. They set themselves up, they go. No mark to anybody. Hill comes out with it. He's missed solidly. Stewart has it. Stewart runs into Morrow. A hand pass across the keeper. Cooper drives it forward. It's a missed kick. Play on. Has it been marked?
No, he's going to bounce it. Oh, poor Potter. Look at him.
Oh, these players are so
this is madness. They're all on the ball.
There they go. Up goes Miner. He gets the tap down. Potter has it. He can't break clear. It's taken by Green. That's a point. That's a point. St Kilda in front. St Kilda in front. How long have they been playing, Mike? They have been playing. If my hand will stop shaking, I can see the watch. 27 and a half minutes. 27 and a half minutes. There's a kick out. Up they go. Over down to the break clear. Across it goes here towards Hill. Hill tries a hand pass to Henderson. He's tackled by Morrow. And we find the ball being driven forward. It's a centre half forward to St Kilda. Line off. He'll be taken off. Slow it down. Slow it down. Yes, he's taken your advice, all right, Seb. Can the Saints hang on and win their first ever? They've got it. Oh, golly me.
Why not with the ball now? Comes up. It's going to be a good
That's
long
a magnificent kick. It's a ripper. They set themselves up. They go. And we find a magnificent mark taken by Waters once again. He goes across the face of goal. He kicks to the point position on that outer side. They set themselves up. There's a goal. Sudden a break. Sudden kicks the centre half forward. They set themselves. And a mark to Bob Murray. A mark to Murray. 28 and a half minutes gone. Hit the boundary line. 28 and a half gone. There's Murray's kick to the one position on the outer side. There's it. Look at this. Bobby Rose, look at Bobby Rose, a great sportsman coming over to congratulate him. Allan James has broken down. What emotion. Well, I sincerely trust you've enjoyed this. Really, I do. You'd be hard to please if you couldn't enjoy. There's Darryl Bulldog. St Kilda, their first ever Premiership. And magnificent effort from everybody out there today. Look at this.
By 1 point though, Mike. A magnificent effort by both teams. And to win a grand final by 1 point, I'm shaking. I don't know how you feel. But this is the most emotional thing I think I've ever seen in my life.